I've seen some of the worst damage to this city I've ever seen in those years. Again, peaceful protesting, expressing yourself, we fully support that. But the ravaging of our businesses, the looting of our stores, the destruction to our pharmacies, we cannot tolerate that.
Yeah, shut the fuck up, bitch.